Exhausted after the third full day of searching, authorities pulled their boats out of Folsom Lake. With the water levels dramatically lower than normal, searchers were hoping to find the wreckage of a small plane with the remains of three people possibly still inside. They can't say they found the plane, but they didn't leave empty-handed.
We are going to regroup. There are several images that were captured in various points in the lake that we will go ahead and evaluate.
The plane crashed into the water between the dam and Beals Point on New Year's Day, 1965. Volunteer divers set out to help after talking to relatives of the passengers still missing.
You could see in their faces when we were talking with them this morning that they really want to be able to bring it to an end.
Even though the water levels are down, the divers said they could barely see anything.
The visibility was so bad, usually we'd run into the tree branches before we'd actually see them.
The search crew said since the fuselage was badly damaged and has been sitting underwater for nearly half a century, they aren't sure even what shape to be looking for. But a number of people standing along the shoreline said even though they didn't know the victims, it might be the one upside to this shrinking lake.
I suspect it's going to get lower and lower, and eventually they'll find whatever they're looking for, I'm sure.